Tesla solar pricing makes no sense. On the Tesla website, you can get an instant quote for different size solar installations in increments of 2.4 kilowatts. Some of the options are a great deal for you, and some are a great deal for Tesla. Let's jump over to the spreadsheet. In the first two columns, you can see the size and price quoted on the Tesla solar website, which are calculated by multiplying the size of the system by $2,270. But a solar installation's cost is more than just the panels. The other big ticket item is the solar inverter. Tesla only has two sizes of inverters, and the size of the inverter needs to be close to the size of the solar array, which is called the DC to AC ratio. Usually that ratio shouldn't be less than 1.0 or greater than 1.5, and the larger it is, the more profitable your system will be for Tesla. Using a fixed cost per panel, you can see that the best size system to maximize your value is the 4.8, 7.2, or 12 kilowatt system, and the worst system is the 16.8 kilowatt system, where you end up paying a total of $3,000 more for your inverters, representing the worst value for you and the most profitable system for Tesla. Head on over to the Tesla Solar website and see which system gets suggested to you.